Alright guys, so if you saw the video about me talking about my invention for the clonk, my modified idea of trying to make some remote control deal, I'm going to test it out tonight and see what results I get. I don't even know if it'll work or not, but it's worth a try, I guess. So what I did is I tied it to the opposite side of the bank, and I'll be operating it on and off just to see if I can get some fish interested in biting my bait. I'll be casting close to it or around that area. So let me show you where it is. Can you see it over there? Just hanging out under the tree. Under the bulrush anyway. So let's see. Let me put you guys on the tripod so we can see what it does. Alright, let's test it out. I don't know, what do you guys think? You think that splashing around will interest some fish? maybe not, who knows? Might scare them away, but what the heck, we're gonna try it anyway. So I'm gonna get my lines casted out and I'll keep you guys updated. It's already got T-Bone's interest. He's growling at it. What is it, T-Bone? What is that, T-Bone? What is it? Go get it, T-Bone. I better not tell him that. Go get it. Oh, let me get casted out here.
So it hasn't been 5 minutes and I just got a really good bite. I'm gonna just kind of check my rod and see what's going on. Thank you.
So we got this little guy. Not too bad. Good way to start the night. I was sitting there splashing that little invention of mine, laying on my sleeping bag over there, and I just hear the bell ring. So maybe it's working. I'm gonna put this guy in a stringer so I could tag him. If you guys seen my video, I like to tag the flatheads and keep track of them. So we'll get them tagged in the morning and we'll let them go. But for now, I'm going to string them up and keep fishing. I'll let you know if I get anything else. Not too bad. Another little guy. Let me get you some better lighting. You can see him there. Maybe. He hit on that. Get on that cut bait. I'm gonna string this guy up and get him ready for tagging tomorrow. Man, he's got a nice fat belly on him. So we can tag him and release him. It's about 4:40. Starting to bite again, so we'll get baited up and get back out there.
And they're hitting on that cut bait. That fish, T-bone. Man, it's a light colored one. They're all about the same size. But they're liking that cut bait. This guy's real light colored. But I'll take what I can get. I could do this all night long. I'm going to string him up too so we can weigh him and tag him. I'm going to get baited up and get back out there. We'll be up all night if we have to.